I have come to talk.
Riders.
Clear. It's good. It's good.
It's one of his men.
Hey, no, no. My archer's watching our horses. Don't mind it.
Aye.
Come to your balcony.
I don't give a shit if Ellison approved. I don't give a shit if Ellison approved.
It would be quite a shame if their horses died.
It would. Nah. Tried that already. That didn't work.
I tell you to leave. That's a pretty large gun.
All right, let's talk weapons, everybody.
He's not watching our horses, he's watching us.
I told him if he didn't want the claim, then we did. He told me that the GM gave him availability for this claim, so I told him that if he didn't want to presume we're taking the claim, then we do.
What about a trade for our claims?
Claim in all their gates.
Say you. We have an honor system and we're not going to, especially if they have the god's approval. Maybe for the time being.
If he doesn't want it, we can propose a trade of claims between the one we have and theirs. He's not watching your horses.
Ah, oh, fuck, I spelled believe wrong.
It's okay, it's the Middle Ages. Check on the horses.
Make sure all the horses are there. Should be 5, I think.
Yeah. Well, I picked up mine.
Okay. Ah, Sithis, what the fuck are you doing?
I'd be in no position to like, threat on people's lives. Oh, he has a weapon up there.
What did he have?
He has a pole fucking sickle.
War scythe?
Yeah.
No ravens have left this property, so if a guy shows up on horse, it's metagaming. He's gotta leave.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go get my horse.
Well, if it's part of their claim, it's not. If he's from another claim, then it is.